New tonight, Nevada's Democratic Party is suing to expand in-person voting during the upcoming primaries. Most in-person voting for June 9th has already been canceled. Now, the state Democratic Party is complaining of only having one in-person location per county. Democrats are saying larger counties need more locations. The lawsuit is asking to expand that. It also asks to force the state to send mail ballots to all voters, not just active ones.